my name is Gina Twite, and it has been my honor and privilege to serve as your district court judge for the past 9 years. I was born and raised in Stevens County, where 5 generations of my family have roots going back 500 years. Or excuse me, 100 years. five generations, 100 years. I graduated from Cobble High School, and I was the first person in my family to graduate from college. I always knew that I wanted to be a lawyer, that I wanted to go to law school, because growing up, like many of you, I had occasion to witness people being treated unfairly, and from this, I developed a strong passion for justice. After law school, my journey brought me back home to Stevens County, where I worked in Colville in a civil law practice for 5 years before accepting a position at the Stevens County Prosecutor's Office, where I worked for the next 15 years. During this time, I also became a wife and proud mother. I have served my community in numerous ways throughout my career by serving at such things as the board of advisors for the Family Support Center for many years, on the Legal Aid Advisory Board, doing things from helping youth sports programs and serving countless hours in the school system, just to name a few. In 2009, I had the distinct honor of being unanimously appointed by the Stevens County Commissioners to fill the district court vacancy. I have been subsequently elected in 2010 and then re-elected in 2014. District court is a high volume court where I am in session 5 days a week and I preside over 6,000 cases a year. District court is the people's court where I make decisions affecting the everyday lives of the people of Stevens County, whether it be in small claims court, neighbor disputes, traffic tickets, and even serious criminal cases which affect community safety, such as driving under the influence and domestic violence cases. I stand on my own merits as a sitting judge, and for 9 years I have guarded your constitutionally protected rights, and I will continue to do so. I have no allegiance to anyone except the people I serve. I have great respect for law enforcement, but I have no personal ties to them. I have respect for other county judges and legal professionals, but I have no personal alliances to them. My constituency is the people that I serve and the laws that I have taken a vow to uphold. It is my pledge to continue to serve the interests of the people with honor, strength, and independence. Thank you, and I truly appreciate your support in November.